रुस्तम इज अ ईयर 2016 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज क्राइम थ्रिलर फिल्म रिटन बाय विपुल के रावल एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय टीनू सूरज देसाई। इट स्टारिंग अक्षय कुमार, इलियाना डिक्रोज, अर्जुन बाजवा एंड ईशा गुप्ता इन लीडिंग रोल्स। द फिल्म इज लूजली बेस्ड ऑन ये रिश्ते हैं प्यार के इन ईयर 1963 ऑन दी के एम नानावती वी स्टेट ऑफ महाराष्ट्र कोर्ट केस एंड नरेटेड द स्टोरी ऑफ नेवल ऑफिसर हुज वाइफ हैज एन एक्सट्रामिनल अफेयर्स विद ए बिजनेस मैन मेड ए बजट ऑफ 500 मिलियंस एंड द फिल्मिंग बिगेन ऑन फेब्रवरी 2016 एंड वॉज इट थिएटरली रिलीज इन क्लैश विद द फिल्म्स मोहन जोदारो ऑन 12 अगस्त 2016 इन इंग्लिश सिनेमास। इट हैज ग्रोज ओवर 2.1 बिलियन रुपीज वर्ल्ड वाइड एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस इमर्जिंग एज वन ऑफ द हाइएस्ट ग्रोजिंग इंडियन फिल्म एट द 64th नेशनल फिल्म अवार्ड। अक्षय कुमार रिसीव ए नेशनल फिल्म अवार्ड फॉर बेस्ट एक्टर फॉर हिज परफॉर्मेंस एज रुस्तम पावरी। द प्लॉट ऑफ द मूवी वॉज सो अमेजिंग। इन 1959 इंडियन नेवल ऑफिसर रुस्तम पावरी अक्षय कुमार इज हैप्पीली मैरिड टू चिंतिया पावरी इलियाना डिक्रूज। देयर मैरिज हिट द रॉक व्हेन ही डिस्कवर्स दैट हिज वाइफ इज हैविंग एन अफेयर विद हिज फ्रेंड विक्रम मकीजा अर्जुन बाजवा। आफ्टर रिटर्निंग अर्ली फ्रॉम द शिप्स डेवलपमेंट रुस्तम डिस्कवर्स विक्रम लव लेटर चिंतिया कपोर्स Well, while trying to find her, Rustam sees them together. He returns home and waits for Cynthia and turns and then comfort her with the love letters, but walk away before Cynthia can explain. Rustam then gets himself a pistol from the naval ship's armory and makes a trunk call to Defense Security KG Bakshi at Defense HQ New Delhi. Afterward, he searches for Vikram first in his office and then at his home. After Rustam enters Vikram's bedroom, the servant hears three bullet gun shot and rushes to the room to discover Vikram's body in a pool and blood. Rustam walks away with the pistols in his hands. Rustam immediately surrenders to the police and Inspector Vincent Lobo start investigations. Vikram's sisters Preeti Makreja, Aisha Gupta meets the public suspects Lakshman Kangani, Sachin Kedekar to get Rustam in toughest punishment possible. On one side, the Navy support his officers and ask the police to hand it over his custody to them, while on the other side, the Pavri community offers help by hiring a good defense lawyer. Rustam refuses everybody's help and decided to fight the case on his own and prepare police custody. Rustam's senior naval officer Rear Admiral Prasad Kamat permit Sethi change to go to his house and search for a set of documents, but they fail to find anything. Scared, Cynthia rushes to jail to inform Rustam, who finally meet and listen to Cynthia's story about how she was lonely, upset when Rustam went away into London for many months. With the conventions of Preeti, Vikram took advantage of Cynthia's loneliness and she fall for him. However, on the day of Vikram's murder, Cynthia had already broken up with him for the sake of her marriage. After she found out the had devised her, Vikram cannot bear her, spring him and slap her hard. She got injured and walk out of Vikram's house. On Rustam's instructions, Cynthia blackmailed Kamat for ₹550 million in exchange for the vital document he needed. In the court hearings, Rustam unexpectedly pleads not guilty in front of the judge Patel Anurag Desai, which led to a 9-member jury trial. It at the culmination of the trial, Rustam is found not guilty by the jury since he shot Vikram in self-defense. Meanwhile, it is found that Lobo was in Delhi and he had met Bakshi to obtain the recordings of the trunk call and Rustam had made when back to in Bombay. The trunk call is played, convincing almost everyone that Rustam is guilty, and the court processing in for the jury to decide on their opinions. In the police station, on the night of the court processing, Rustam tells Lobo that the truth. He was posted in London in 1958 for several months, inspecting in an aircraft carrier that the Navy wanted to purchase. But on inspections, it was found by Rustam that the carrier hull was corroded and it would have to be repaired and modified before the carrier could be transferred to India. Vikram was lobbying for the aircraft carriers to be brought to India, and he along with Kamath attempted to bridge in order to convince them to say that he carriers and COT. When Rustam attempted to notify Bakshi in London, Bakshi also attempts to bridge himself and get a carrier to India. Vikram attempts to persuade him and Rustam then slaps him, showing him to power of his uniform. Vikram and dates Cynthia to show Rustam his powers of money and take revenge on him, but never really like her for real. Unworthiness for the Navy. Rustam then went to Vikram house to shoot him, kill the traitors Bakshi, then sent Kamath to get the document which Rustam said he had, and on Lobo asking for the recording of the trunk call, give him half the recording and hide his corruption. Lobo he sold that Rustam did not rival about the air carriers as been anyone would think that Navy to be corrupt, and then not believing in them just because of few officers. Rustam then rivals that he never actually had any document relating to the proof that the carrier was damaged. In the next day, Rustam declared not guilty by the judge and the jury. Rustam and Cynthia walk out of the court with their hands held up high. The film rolls into the credits, showing the couple settled in Canada. In the inch, it is shown that after Rustam's trial, the injury system was abolished in India and Bakshi committed suicide by shooting himself. As and the INS Vikrant Canada newspapers clipping shows to anonymous donor donated several crores of Prime Minister's relief fund. While the home in Canada, Rustam is seen reading a newspaper that has headline starting India becoming the fourth national to acquire a Navy aircraft carrier. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Akshay Kumar played the role of Commander Rustam Pavri, based on real life naval officers. K.M. Nanavati, Ileana D'Cruz played the role of Cynthia Pavri, Commander Rustam Pavri wife. Arjun Bajwa played the role of Vikram Makija. Aisha Gupta played the role of Preeti Makija, Vikram's sisters. Usha Nadikni played the role of Jamana Bhai, and Sachin Karekar played the role of public prosecutors. Lakshman Kangani, based on the real life Ram Jethmalani, कुमुद मिश्रा प्लेड द रोल ऑफ रिक बिलिमोरिया, एडिटर्स एंड पब्लिशर्स ऑफ ट्रूथ बेस्ड ऑन द रियल लाइफ रूसी करंजिनिया हु पब्लिश ब्लिट्स। अंगद देसाई प्लेड द रोल ऑफ जज पटेल एंड द प्रोडक्शन ऑफ द फिल्म। रुस्तम प्रोड्यूस द फिल्म ऑन लोकेशन एंड कैंट इन अप्रैल 2016 फॉर द रोमांटिक मॉन्टेज वेयर रुस्तम अक्षय कुमार एंड सिंथिया इलियाना डिक्रूज विच वॉज लोनली अपसेट वेन रुस्तम वॉन्ट अवे इन टू लंडन फॉर मेनी मंथ्स विथ द कन्वेंशन ऑफ प्रीटी। विक्रम लुक took advantage of Cynthia's loneliness and she fall for him. However, on the day of Vikram's murder, Cynthia had already broken up with him for the sake of her marriage. After she found out the had devised her, Vikram cannot bear her spurning him and slap her hard. She got injured and walk out of Vikram's house. On Rustam's instructions, Cynthia blackmailed Kamat for rupees 550 million in exchange for the vital document he needed. In the court hearings, Rustam unexpectedly pleaded not guilty in front of the judge Patel Anurag Desai, which led to a 9-member jury trial at the culmination of the trial. Rustam is found not guilty by the jury since he shot Vikram in self-defense. Meanwhile, it is found that Lobo was in Delhi and he hadn't met Bakshi to obtain the recordings of the trunk call and Rustam had made when back to in Bombay. The trunk call is played, convincing almost everyone that Rustam is guilty and the court processing in for the jury to decide on their opinions. In the police station on the night of the court processing, Rustam tells Lobo that the truth. He was posted in London in 1958 for several months inspecting in an aircraft carrier that the Navy wanted to purchase. But on inspection, it was found by Rustam that the carrier hull was corroded and it would have to be repaired and modified before the carrier could be transferred to India. Vikram was lobbying for the aircraft carriers to be brought to India and he along with Kamat attempted to bridge in order to convince them to say that he carriers and COT. When Rustam attempt to notify Bakshi in London, Bakshi also attempts to bridge himself and get a carrier to India. Vikram attempt to persuade him and Rustam then slap him, showing him to power of his uniforms. Vikram and dates Cynthia to show Rustam's his powers of money and take revenge on him, but never really like her for real unworthiness for the Navy. Rustam then went to Vikram's house to shoot him, kill the traitors Bakshi, then sent Kamat to get the document which Rustam said he had, and on Lobo asking for the recording of the trunk call, give him half the recording and hide his corruption. Lobo he sold that Rustam did not rival about the air carriers as been anyone would think that Navy to be corrupt and then not believing in them just because of few officers. Rustam then rivals that he never actually had any document relating to the proof that the carrier was damaged. In the next day, Rustam declared not guilty by the judge and the jury. Rustam and Cynthia walk out of the court with their hands held up high. The film rolls into the It is showing the couples settled in Canada. In the inch, it is shown that after Rustam 12, the injury systems was embolized in India and Bakshi committed suicide by shooting himself. As and the INS Vikrant, another newspaper's clipping shows to anonymous donor donated several crores of Prime Minister's relief fund while the home in Canada. Rustam is seen reading a newspaper that has headline starting India becoming the fourth national to acquire a Navy aircraft carrier. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Akshay Kumar played the role of Commander Rustam Pavri, based on real life naval officers. KM Nanavati, Ileana D'Cruz played the role of Cynthia Pavri, Commander Rustam Pavri wife. Arjun Bajwa played the role of Vikram Makija. Aisha Gupta played the role of P.D. Makija, Vikram's sisters. Usha Nadikni played the role of Jamane Bhai, and Sachin Karekar played the role of public prosecutors Lakshman Kangni, based on the real life Ram Jethmalani. Kumud Mishra played the role of Eric Billimoria, editors and publishers of Truth, based on the real life Ruchi Kanjinya, who published Blitz. Angad Desai played the role of Judge Patel and premiered the production of the film. Rustam produced the film on locations and Kent in April 2016 for the romantic montage where Rustam, Akshay Kumar and Cynthia Ileana D'Cruz visit Rustam is a year 2016. Indian Hindi language crime thriller film written by Vipul K. Rawal and directed by Dinu Suraj Desai. It starring Akshay Kumar, Ileana D'Cruz, Arjun Bajwa and Isha Gupta in leading roles. The film is loosely based on Ye Rishte Hai Pyar Ke in year 1963 on the K.M. Nanavati v. State of Maharashtra court case and narrated the story of naval officers whose wife has an extramarital affairs with a businessman, made a budget of 500 million, and the filming began on February 2016 and was it theatrically released in class with the film's Mohan Jodaro on 12th August 2016 in English cinemas. It has grossed over 2.1 billion rupees worldwide at the box office, emerging as one of the highest grossing Indian films at the 64th National Film Award. Akshay Kumar received a National Film Award for Best Actor for his performance as Rustam Pavri. The plot of the movie was so amazing. In 1959, Indian naval officer Rustam Pavri, Akshay Kumar, is happily married to Cynthia Pavri, Ileana D'Cruz. Their marriage hit the rock when he discovers that his wife is having an affair with his friend Vikram Makija, Arjun Bajwa. After returning early from the ship's development, Rustam discovers Vikram's love letter. Cynthia Kapoor's will while trying to find her. Rustam sees them together. He returns home and waits for Cynthia and turns and then to comfort her with the love's letters, but walk away before Cynthia can explain. Rustam then gets himself a pistol from the naval ship's armory and makes a trunk call to Defence Security KG Bakshi at Defence HQ New Delhi. Afterward, he searches for Vikram first in his office and then it is home. After Rustam enter Vikram bedroom, the servant hears three bullet gun shot and rush to the room to discover Vikram body in a pool and blood. Rustam walk away with the pistols in his hands. Rustam immediately surrender to the police and Inspector Vincent Lobo start investigations. Vikram sisters Priti Makreja, Aisha Gupta, Mirch the public suspectors Lakshman Kangani, Sachin खेडकर टू गेट रुस्तम इन टफेस्ट पनिशमेंट पॉसिबल. ऑन वन साइड द नेवी सपोर्ट इज ऑफिसर्स एंड आस्क द पुलिस टू हैंड इट ओवर इज कस्टडी टू देम, व्हाइल ऑन द अदर साइड द पावरी कम्युनिटी ऑफर्स हेल्प बाय हियरिंग ए गुड डिफेंस लॉयर. रुस्तम रिफ्यूजेस एवरीबॉडी हेल्प एंड डिसाइडेड टू फाइट द केस ऑन इज ओन एंड प्रिपेयर पुलिस कस्टडी. रुस्तम्स सीनियर नेवल ऑफिसर्स रियर एडमिरल प्रसाद कमत परमिट सेटी चेंज टू गॉन्च टू हिज हाउस एंड सर्च फॉर ए सेट ऑफ डॉक्यूमेंट बट दे फेल्ड टू फाइंड एनीथिंग. स्केयर्ड सिंथिया रशेस टू जेल्स टू इन्फॉर्म रुस्तम हु फाइनली मीट एंड लिसेंट टू सिंथिया स्टोरी अबाउट हाउ शी वॉज lonely upset when Rustam went away into London for many months with the conventions of pretty. Vikram took advantage of Cynthia's loneliness and she fall for him. However, on the day of Vikram's murder, Cynthia had already broken up with him for the sake of her marriage. After she found out the had devised her, Vikram cannot bear her spurning him and slap her hard. She got injured and walked out of Vikram's house. On Rustam's instructions, Cynthia blackmailed Kamat for ₹550 million in exchange for the vital document he needed. In the court hearings, Rustam unexpectedly pledged not guilty in front of the judge Patel Anurag Desai, which led to a 9-member jury trial. It at the culmination of the trial, Rustam is found not guilty by the jury since he shot Vikram in self-defense. Meanwhile, it is found that Lobo was in Delhi and he had it met Bakshi to obtain the recordings of the trunk call and Rustam had made when back to in Bombay. The trunk call is played, convincing almost everyone that Rustam is guilty, and the court processing in for the jury to decide on their opinions. In the police station, on the night of the court processing, Rustam tells Lobo that the truth. He was posted in London in 1958 for several months, inspecting in an aircraft carrier that the Navy wanted to purchase. But on inspections, it was found by Rustam that the carrier hull was corroded and it would have to be repaired and modified before the carrier could be transferred to India. Vikram was lobbying for the aircraft carriers to be brought to India, and he along with Kamat attempted to bridge in order to convince them to say that he carriers and COT. When Rustam attempted to notify Bakshi in London, Bakshi also attempts to bridge himself and get a carrier to India. Vikram attempt to persuaded him and Rustam then slapped him, showing him to power off his uniform. Vikram and dates Cynthia to show Rustam his powers of money and take revenge on him, but never really like her for real unworthiness for the Navy. Rustam then went to Vikram's house to shoot him, kill the traitors. Bakshi then sent Kamat to get the document which Rustam said he had, and on Lobo asking for the recording of the trunk call, give him half the recording and hide his corruption. Lobo he sold that Rustam did not rival about the air carriers as been anyone would think that Navy to be corrupt, and Danes do not believe in them just because of few officers. Rustam then reveals that he never actually had any document relating to the proof that the carrier was damaged. In the next day, Rustam declared not guilty by the judge and the jury. Rustam and Cynthia walk out of the court with their hands held up high. The film rolls into the credits, showing the couple settled in Canada. In the inch, it is shown that after Rustam trial, the injury system was abolished in India and Bakshi committed suicide by shooting himself. As and the INS Vikrant another newspaper's clipping shows to anonymous donor donated several crores of Prime Minister's relief fund while the home in Canada. Rustam is seen reading a newspaper that has headline starting India becoming the fourth national to acquire a Navy aircraft carrier. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Akshay Kumar played the role of Commander Rustam Pavri, based on real life naval officers. K.M. Nanavati, Ileana D'Cruz played the role of Cynthia Pavri, Commander Rustam Pavri wife. Arjun Bajwa played the role of Vikram Makija. Aisha Gupta played the role of Preeti Makija, Vikram's sisters. Usha Nadkarni played the role of Jamuna Bhai, and Sachin Kadekar played the role of public prosecutors Lakshman Kangani, based on the real life Ram Jethmalani. Kumud Mishra played the role of Eric Billimoria, editors and publishers of Truth, based on the real life Rosi Kanjinya, who published Blitz. Angad Desai played the role of Judge Patel and the production of the film. Rustam produced the film on locations and Kent in April 2016 for the romantic montage where Rustam, Akshay Kumar and Cynthia Ileana D'Cruz was lonely, upset when Rustam went away to London for many months with the conventions of Preeti. Vikram Luke took advantage of Cynthia's loneliness and she fell for him. However, on the day of Vikram's murder, Cynthia had already broken up with him for the sake of her marriage. After she found out she had devised her, Vikram cannot bear her, spring him and slap her hard. She got injured and walked out of Vikram's house. On Rustam's instructions, Cynthia blackmailed Kamat for rupees 550 million in exchange for the vital document he needed. In the court hearings, Rustam unexpectedly pledged not guilty in front of the Judge Patel Anurag Desai, which led to a 9-member jury trial. It at the culmination of the trial, Rustam is found not guilty by the jury since he shot Vikram in self-defense. Meanwhile, it is found that Lobo was in Delhi and he hadn't met Bakshi to obtain the recordings of the trunk call, and Rustam had went back to in Bombay. The trunk call is played, convincing almost everyone that Rustam is guilty, and the court processing in for the jury to decide on their opinions. In the police station, on the night of the court processing, Rustam tells Lobo that the truth. He was posted in London in 1958 for several months, inspecting in an aircraft carrier that the Navy wanted to purchase. But on inspections, it was found by Rustam that the carrier hull was corroded and it would have to be repaired and modified before the carrier could be transferred to India. Vikram was lobbying for the aircraft carrier to be brought to India, and He along with Kamath attempt to bridge in order to convince them to say that he carries and see what he. When Rustam attempt to notify Bakshi in London, Bakshi also attempts to bridge himself and get a carrier to India. Vikram attempt to persuade him and Rustam then slap him, showing him to power of his uniform. Vikram and dates Cynthia to show Rustam's his powers of money and take revenge on him, but never really like her for real unworthiness for the Navy. Rustam then want for to Vikram house to shoot him, kill the traitors. Bakshi then sent Kamath to get the document which Rustam said he had, and on Lobo asking for the recording of the trunk call, give him half the recording and hide his corruption. Lobo he sold that Rustam did not rival about the air carriers has been anyone would think that Navy to be corrupt, and then do not believing in them just because of few officers. Rustam then rivals that he never actually had any document relating to the proof that the carrier was damaged. In the next day, Rustam declared not guilty by the judge and the jury. Rustam and Cynthia walk out of the court with their hands held up high. The film rolls into the credits, showing the couples settled in Canada. In the inch, it is shown that after Rustam trial, the injury system was abolished in India and Bakshi committed suicide by shooting himself. As and the INS Vikrant, another newspaper's clipping shows to anonymous donor donated several crores of Prime Minister's relief fund while the home in Canada. Rustam is seen reading a newspaper that has headline starting India becoming the fourth national to acquire a Navy aircraft carrier. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Akshay Kumar played the role of Commander Rustam Pavri, based on real life naval officers. K.M. Nanavati. Ileana D'Cruz played the role of Cynthia Pavri, Commander Rustam Pavri wife. Arjun Bajwa played the role of Vikram Makija. Aisha Gupta played the role of P.D. Makija, Vikram's sisters. Usha Nadikni played the role of Jamane Bhai, and Sachin Karekar played the role of public prosecutors. Lakshman Kangani based on the real life Ram Jethmalani. Kumud Mishra played the role of Eric Billimoria, editors and publishers of Truth based on the real life Rosie Kanjinya, who published Blitz. Angad Desai played the role of Judge Patel and premiered the production of the film. Rustam produced the film on locations and Kent in April 2016 for the romantic montage where Rustam, Akshay Kumar and Cynthia Ileana D'Cruz with Rustam is a year 2016. Indian Hindi language crime thriller film written by Vipul K. Rawal and directed by Dinu Suraj Desai. It starring Akshay Kumar, Ileana D'Cruz, Arjun Bajwa and Isha Gupta in leading roles. The film is loosely based on Ye Rishte Hai Pyar Ke in year 1963 on the K.M. Nanavati v. State of Maharashtra court case, and narrated the story of naval officers whose wife has an extramarital affair with a businessman, made a budget of $500 million, and the filming began on February 2016 and was theatrically released in class with the film's Mohan Jodaro on 12th August 2016 in English cinemas. It has grossed over 2.1 billion rupees worldwide at the box office, emerging as one of the highest grossing Indian films at the 64th National Film Award. अक्षय कुमार रिसीव ए नेशनल फिल्म अवार्ड फॉर बेस्ट एक्टर फॉर इज परफॉर्मेंस एज रुस्तम पावरी। द प्लॉट ऑफ द मूवी वॉज सो अमेजिंग। इन 1959 इंडियन नेवल ऑफिसर रुस्तम पावरी अक्षय कुमार इज हैप्पीली मैरिड टू चिंटिया पावरी इलियाना डिक्रूज। देयर मैरिड हिट द रॉक व्हेन ही डिस्कवर्स दैट हिज वाइफ इज हैविंग एन अफेयर विद हिज फ्रेंड विक्रम मकीजा अर्जुन बाजवा। आफ्टर रिटर्निंग अर्ली फ्रॉम द शिप्स डेवलपमेंट रुस्तम डिस्कवर्स विक्रम लव लेटर सिंथिया कपोर्स विल वाइल ट्राइंग टू फाइंड हर रुस्तम सीज देम्स टुगेदर ही रिटर्न होम एंड वेट फॉर सिंथिया एंड टर्न्स एंड देम्स कंफर्ट हर विथ द लव्स लेटर्स बट वॉक अवे बिफोर सिंथिया कैन एक्सप्लेन। रुस्तम देन्स गेट्स हिमसेल्फ ए पिस्टल फ्रॉम दी नेवल शिप्स आर्मरी एंड मेक्स ए ट्रंक कॉल टू डिफेंस सिक्योरिटी केजी बक्सी एट डिफेंस एचक्यू न्यू दिल्ली। आफ्टरवर्ड ही सर्च फॉर विक्रम फर्स्ट इन हिज ऑफिस एंड देन इट हिज होम। आफ्टर रुस्तम इंटर विक्रम बेडरूम्स दी सर्वेंट हियर्स थ्री बुलेट गन शॉट एंड रस्ट टू दी रूम्स टू डिस्कवर्स विक्रम बॉडी इन ए पूल एंड ब्लड्स दी एंड रुस्तम्स वॉक अवे विथ दी पिस्टल्स इन हिज हैंड्स। रुस्तम इमीडिएटली सरेंडर टू द पुलिस एंड इंस्पेक्टर विनसेंट लोबो स्टार्ट इन्वेस्टिगेशन। विक्रम सिस्टर्स प्रीति मकरेजा आयशा गुप्ता मिर्च दी पब्लिक सस्पेक्टर्स लक्ष्मण कंगानी सचिन केडकर टू गेट रुस्तम इन टफेस्ट पनिशमेंट पॉसिबल। ऑन वन साइड दी नेवी सपोर्ट इज ऑफिसर्स एंड आस्क दी पुलिस टू हैंड इट ओवर इज कस्टडी टू देम्स वाइल ऑन दी अदर साइड दी पावरी कम्युनिटी ऑफर्स हेल्प बाई हियरिंग ए गुड डिफेंस लॉयर्स। रुस्तम रिफ्यूजेस एवरीबॉडी हेल्प एंड डिसाइडेड टू फाइट द केस ऑन हिज ओन एंड प्रिपेयर पुलिस कस्टडी। रुस्तम सीनियर नेवल ऑफिसर्स रियर एडमिरल प्रसाद कामत परमिट सेटी चेंज टू गॉन्च टू हिज हाउस एंड सर्च फॉर ए सेट ऑफ डॉक्यूमेंट बट दे फेल्ड टू फाइंड एनीथिंग। स्केड सिंथिया रशेस टू जेल टू इन्फॉर्म रुस्तम हु फाइनली मीट एंड लिसन टू सिंथिया स्टोरी अबाउट हाउ शी वॉज लोनली अपसेट व्हेन रुस्तम वॉन्ट अवे इन टू लंडन फॉर मेनी मंथ्स विथ दी कन्विंसेंस ऑफ प्रीति। विक्रम लुक टुक एडवांटेज ऑफ सिंथिया लोनलीनेस एंड शी फॉल फॉर हिम। हाउएवर ऑन द डे ऑफ विक्रम मर्डर्स सिंथिया हैड ऑलरेडी ब्रोकन अप विथ हिम फॉर द सेक ऑफ हर मैरिज। आफ्टर शी फाउंड आउट दी हैड डिवाइस्ड हर विक्रम कैनॉट बियर्स हर स्प्रिंग हिम एंड स्लैप हर हार्ड शी गॉट इंजर्ड एंड वॉक आउट ऑफ विक्रम्स हाउस। ऑन रुस्तम इंस्ट्रक्शन सिंथिया ब्लैकमेल्ड कमाट फॉर रुपीज 500 550 मिलियन इन एक्सचेंज फॉर द डिटेल डॉक्यूमेंट ही नीडेड। इन द कोर्ट हियरिंग्स रुस्तम अनएक्सपेक्टेडली प्लेज नॉट गिल्टी इन फ्रंट ऑफ द जज पटेल अनुराग देसाई विच लीड टू ए 9 मेंबर ज्यूरी ट्रायल्स इट एट द कल्मिनेशन ऑफ द ट्रायल्स। रुस्तम इज फाउंड नॉट गिल्टी बाय द ज्यूरी सिंस ही शॉट विक्रम इट सेल्फ डिफेंस। मेनविल इट इज फाउंड दैट लोबो वॉज इन दिल्ली एंड ही हैड इट मेट बक्सी टू ऑब्टेन द रिकॉर्डिंग्स ऑफ द ट्रंक कॉल एंड रुस्तम हैड मेड वेन बैक टू इन बॉम्बे। द ट्रंक कॉल इज प्लेड कन्विंसिंग ऑलमोस्ट एवरी वन दैट रुस्तम इज गिल्टी एंड द कोर्ट प्रोसेसिंग इन फॉर द ज्यूरी टू डिसाइड ऑन देयर ओपिनियंस। इन द पुलिस स्टेशन वन ऑन द नाइट ऑफ द कोर्ट प्रोसेसिंग रुस्तम टेल्स लोबो दैट द ट्रूथ ही वॉज पोस्टेड इन लंडन इन 1958 फॉर सेवरल मंथ इंस्पेक्टिंग इन एन एयरक्राफ्ट कैरियर। that the navy wanted to purchase, but on inspections it was found by Rustam that the carrier hull was corroded and it would have to be repaired and modified before the carrier could be transferred to India. Vikram was lobbying for the aircraft carriers to be brought to India, and he along with Kamath attempted to bridge in order to convince them to say that he carriers and CVT. When Rustam attempted to notify Bakshi in London, Bakshi also attempts to bridge himself and get a carrier to India. Vikram attempted to persuade him, and Rustam then slapped him, showing him to power off his uniforms. Vikram and dates Cynthia to show Rustam his powers of money and take revenge on him, but never really like her for real unworthiness for the navy. Rustam then went to Vikram house to shoot him, kill the traitors Bakshi, then sent Kamath to get the document which Rustam said he had, and on Lobo asking for the recording of the trunk call, give him half the recording and hide his corruption. Lobo, he sold that Rustam did not rival about the air carriers as been anyone would think that navy to be corrupt, and then not believing in them just because of few officers. Rustam then rivals that he never actually had any document relating to the proof that the carrier was damaged. In the next day, Rustam declared not guilty by the judge and the jury. Rustam and Cynthia walk out of the court with their hands held up high. The film rolls into the credits, showing the couple settled in Canada. In the inch, it is shown that after Rustam trial, the injury system was abolished in India, and Bakshi committed suicide by shooting himself. As and the INS Vikrant another newspaper's clipping shows to anonymous donor donated several crores of Prime Minister's relief fund. While the home in Canada, Rustam is seen reading a newspaper that has headline starting India becoming the fourth national to acquire a Navy aircraft carrier. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Akshay Kumar played the role of Commander Rustam Pavri, based on real life naval officers. K.M. Nanavati, Ileana D'Cruz played the role of Cynthia Pavri, Commander Rustam Pavri wife. Arjun Bajwa played the role of Vikram Makija. Aisha Gupta played the role of Preeti Makija, Vikram's sisters. Usha Nadikni played the role of Jamunabai, and Sachin Kadekar played the role of public prosecutors. Lakshman Kangani plays on the real life Ram Jethmalani. Kumud Mishra played the role of Eric Bilimoria, editors and publishers of Truth, based on the real life Rosi Karanjinia, who published Blitz. Angad Desai played the role of Judge Patel and the production of the film. Rustam produced the film on locations and Kent in April 2016 for the romantic montage where Rustam, Akshay Kumar and Cynthia Ileana D'Cruz was lonely, upset when Rustam went away to London for many months with the conventions of Preeti. Vikram took advantage of Cynthia's loneliness and she fell for him. However, on the day of Vikram's murder, Cynthia had already broken up with him for the sake of her marriage. After she found out the had devised her, Vikram cannot bear her, spring him and slap her hard. She got injured and walked out of Vikram's house. On Rustam's instructions, Cynthia blackmailed Kamat for rupees 550 million in exchange for the vital document he needed. In the court hearings, Rustam unexpectedly pledged not guilty in front of the judge Patel Anurag Desai, which led to a 9-member jury trial. It at the culmination of the trial, Rustam is found not guilty by the jury since he shot Vikram in self-defense. Meanwhile, it is found that Lobo was in Delhi and he hadn't met Bakshi to obtain the recordings of the trunk call and Rustam had made when back to in Bombay. The trunk call is played, convincing almost everyone that Rustam is guilty, and the court processing in for the jury to decide on their opinions. In the police station, on the night of the court processing, Rustam tells Lobo that the truth. He was posted in London in 1958 for several months, inspecting in an aircraft carrier that the Navy wanted to purchase. But on inspection, it was found by Rustam that the carrier hull was corroded and it would have to be repaired and modified before the carrier could be transferred to India. Vikram was lobbying for the aircraft carriers to be brought to India, and he along with Kamat attempted to bridge in order to convince them to say that he carriers and CVT. When Rustam attempted to notify Bakshi in London, Bakshi also attempted to bridge himself and get a carrier to India. Vikram attempted to persuade him, and Rustam then slapped him, showing him to power off his uniform. Vikram and dates Cynthia to show Rustam his powers of money and take revenge on him, but never really like her for real unworthiness for the Navy. Rustam then went to Vikram house to shoot him, kill the traitors. Bakshi then sent Kamat to get the document which Rustam said he had, and on Lobo asking for the recording of the trunk call, give him half the recording and hide his corruption. Lobo, he sold that Rustam did not rival about the air carriers as been anyone would think that Navy to be corrupt, and then not believing in them just because of few officers. Rustam then rivals that he never actually had any document relating to the proof that the carrier was damaged. In the next day, Rustam declared not guilty by the judge and the jury. Rustam and Cynthia walk out of the court with their hands held up high. The film rolls into the credits, showing the couples settled in Canada. In the inch, it is shown that after Rustam trial, the injury system was abolished in India and Bakshi committed suicide by shooting himself. As and the INS Vikrant, another newspaper's clipping shows to anonymous donor donated several crores of Prime Minister's relief fund while the home in Canada. Rustam is seen reading a newspaper that has headline starting India becoming the fourth national to acquire a Navy aircraft carrier. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Akshay Kumar played the role of Commander Rustam Pavri, based on real life naval officers. K.M. Nanavati, Ileana D'Cruz, played the role of Cynthia Pavri, Commander Rustam Pavri wife. Arjun Bajwa played the role of Vikram Makija, आयशा गुप्ता, प्लीज दी रोल ऑफ प्रीति मकीजा, विक्रम सिस्टर्स, उषा नारकिनी, प्ले द रोल ऑफ जमने भाई, एंड सचिन कारेकर, प्ले द रोल ऑफ पब्लिक प्रोसिक्यूटर्स, लक्ष्मण खांगनी, बेस्ड ऑन द रियल लाइफ, राम जेठमलानी, कुमुद मिश्रा, प्ले द रोल ऑफ रिक बिलिमोरिया, एडिटर्स एंड पब्लिशर्स ऑफ ट्रूथ बेस्ड ऑन द रियल लाइफ, रूसी करंजिनिया, हु पब्लिश ब्लिट्स, अंगद देसाई, प्ले द रोल ऑफ जज पटेल, एंड प्रमे प्रोडक्शन ऑफ द फिल्म, रुस्तम प्रोड्यूस द फिल्म ऑन लोकेशंस एंड कैंट इन अप्रैल 2016, फॉर द रोमांटिक मॉन्टेज वेर रुस्तम अक्षय कुमार एंड सिंथिया इलियाना डिक्रूज विज रुस्तम इज अ ईयर 2016, इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज क्राइम थ्रिलर फिल्म, रिटन बाय विपुल के रावल एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय टीनू सूरज देसाई, इट स्टारिंग अक्षय कुमार, इलियाना डिक्रूज, अर्जुन बाजवा एंड ईशा गुप्ता इन लीडिंग रोल्स। द फिल्म इज लूजली बेस्ड ऑन ये रिश्ते हैं प्यार के, इन ईयर 1963 ऑन द केएम नानावती वी स्टेट ऑफ महाराष्ट्र कोर्ट केस, एंड नरेटेड द स्टोरी ऑफ नेवल ऑफिसर्स हुज वाइफ हैज एन एक्सट्रामिनल अफेयर्स विद ए बिजनेस मैन, मेड ए बजट ऑफ 500 मिलियंस, एंड द फिल्मिंग बिगेन ऑन फेब्रवरी 2016 एंड वॉज इट थिएटरिकली रिलीज इन क्लैश विथ द फिल्म्स मोहनजोदारो ऑन 12 अगस्त 2016 इन इंग्लिश सिनेमास। इट हैज ग्रोज ओवर 2.1 बिलियन रुपीज वर्ल्ड वाइड एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस, इमर्जिंग एज वन ऑफ द हाइएस्ट ग्रोजिंग इंडियन फिल्म एट द 64th नेशनल फिल्म अवार्ड। अक्षय कुमार रिसीव ए नेशनल फिल्म अवार्ड फॉर बेस्ट एक्टर फॉर हिज परफॉर्मेंस एज रुस्तम पावरी। द प्लॉट ऑफ द मूवी वॉज सो अमेजिंग। इन 1959 इंडियन नेवल ऑफिसर रुस्तम पावरी अक्षय कुमार इज हैप्पीली मैरिड टू चिंतिया पावरी इलियाना डिक्रूज। देयर मैरिज हिट द रॉक व्हेन ही डिस्कवर्स दैट हिज वाइफ इज हैविंग एन अफेयर विद हिज फ्रेंड विक्रम मकीजा अर्जुन बाजवा। आफ्टर रिटर्निंग अर्ली फ्रॉम द शिप्स डेवलपमेंट रुस्तम डिस्कवर्स विक्रम लव लेटर सिंथिया कपोर्स विल वाइल ट्राइविंग टू फाइंड हर रुस्तम सीज देम्स टूगेदर्स ही रिटर्न होम एंड वेट फॉर सिंथिया एंड टर्न्स एंड देम्स कंफर्ट हर विथ द लव्स लेटर्स बट वॉक अवे बिफोर सिंथिया कैन एक्सप्लेन। रुस्तम देन गेट्स हिमसेल्फ ए पिस्टल फ्रॉम द नेवल शिप्स आर्मरी एंड मेक्स ए ट्रंक कॉल टू डिफेंस सिक्योरिटी केजी बक्सी एट डिफेंस एचक्यू न्यू दिल्ली। आफ्टरवर्ड ही सर्च फॉर विक्रम फर्स्ट इन हिज ऑफिस एंड देन इट हिज होम। आफ्टर रुस्तम इंटर विक्रम बेडरूम्स द सर्वेंट हियर्स थ्री बुलेट गन शॉट एंड रश to the room to discover Vikram body in a pool and blood. Rustam walk away with the pistols in his hands. Rustam immediately surrender to the police and Inspector Vincent Lobo start investigations. Vikram sisters Priti Makreja, Aisha Gupta, meets the public suspectors Lakshman कंगानी, सचिन केडकर टू गेट रुस्तम इन टफेस्ट पनिशमेंट पॉसिबल। ऑन वन साइड द नेवी सपोर्ट इज ऑफिसर्स एंड आस्क द पुलिस टू हैंड इट ओवर इज कस्टडी टू देम्स, व्हाइल ऑन द अदर साइड द पावरी कम्युनिटी ऑफर्स हेल्प बाय हियरिंग ए गुड डिफेंस लॉयर। रुस्तम रिफ्यूजेस एवरीबॉडी हेल्प एंड डिसाइडेड टू फाइट द केस ऑन हिज ओन एंड प्रिपेयर पोलिस कस्टडी। रुस्तम सीनियर नेवल ऑफिसर्स रियर एडमिरल प्रसाद कमत परमिट सेटी चेंज टू गॉन्च टू हिज हाउस एंड सर्च फॉर ए सेट ऑफ डॉक्यूमेंट बट दे फेल्ड टू फाइंड एनीथिंग। स्केर्ड सिंथिया रशेस टू जेल्स टू इन्फॉर्म रुस्तम हु फाइनली मीट एंड लिसन टू सिंथिया स्टोरी अबाउट हाउ सी वॉज लोनली अपसेट व्हेन रुस्तम वॉन्ट अवे इन टू लंडन फॉर मेनी मंथ्स विथ दी कन्वेंशंस ऑफ प्रीति विक्रम लुक टुक एडवांटेज ऑफ सिंथिया लोनलेस एंड सी फॉल फॉर हिम हाउएवर ऑन द डे ऑफ विक्रम मर्डर्स सिंथिया हैड ऑलरेडी ब्रोकन अप विथ हिम फॉर द सेक ऑफ हर मैरिज आफ्टर सी फाउंड आउट द हैड डिवाइस्ड हर विक्रम कैनॉट बियर हर स्प्रिंग हिम एंड स्लैप हर हार्ड सी गॉट इंजर्ड एंड वॉक आउट ऑफ विक्रम्स हाउस ऑन रुस्टम इंस्ट्रक्शन सिंथिया ब्लैकमेल्ड कमाट फॉर रुपीज 550 मिलियन इन एक्सचेंज फॉर द विटल डॉक्यूमेंट ही नीडेड इन द कोर्ट हियरिंग रुस्टम अनएक्सपेक्टेडली प्लेज नॉट गिल्टी इन फ्रंट ऑफ द जज पटेल अनुराग देसाई विच लीड टू ए 9-member jury trial it at the culmination of the trial Rustam is found not guilty by the jury since he shot Vikram in self defense meanwhile it is found that Lobo was in Delhi and he had met Bakshi to obtain the recordings of the trunk call and Rustam had made went back to in Bombay the trunk call is played convincing almost everyone that Rustam is guilty and the court processing in for the jury to decide on their opinions in the police station on the night of the court processing Rustam tells Lobo that the truth he was posted in London in 1958 for several months inspecting in an aircraft carrier that the Navy wanted to purchase but on inspection it was found by Rustam that the carrier hull was corroded and it would have to be repaired and modified before the carrier could be transferred to India. Vikram was lobbying for the aircraft carrier to be brought to India and he along with Kamat attempted to bridge in order to convince them to say that he carriers and COT when Rustam attempt to notify Bakshi in London Bakshi also attempts to bridge himself and get a carrier to India Vikram attempt to persuade him and Rustam then slap him showing him to power of his uniform Vikram and dates Cynthia to show Rustam his powers of money and take revenge on him but never really like her for real unworthiness for the Navy Rustam then want for to Vikram house to shoot him kill the traitors Bakshi then sent Kamat to get the document which Rustam said he had and on Lobo asking for the recording of the trunk call give him half the recording and hide his corruption to Lobo he sold that Rustam did not rival about the air carriers has been anyone would think that Navy to be corrupt and then do not believing in them just because of few officers Rustam then rivals that he never actually had any document relating to the proof that the carrier was damaged in the next day Rustam declared not guilty by the judge and the jury Rustam and Cynthia walk out of the court with their hands held up high the flames rolls into the credits showing the couple settled in Canada in the inch it is shown that after Rustam trial the injury system was abolished in India and Bakshi committed suicide by shooting himself as and the INS Vikrant another newspapers clipping shows to Anonymous donor donated several crores of Prime Minister's relief fund while the home in Canada Rustam is seen reading a newspaper that has headline starting India becoming the fourth national टू एक्वायर ए नेवी एयरक्राफ्ट कैरियर। द कास्ट ऑफ द मूवी वॉज सो अमेजिंग। अक्षय कुमार प्लेड द रोल ऑफ कमांडर रुस्तम पावरी, बेस्ड ऑन रियल लाइफ नेवल ऑफिसर्स के एम नानावती। इलियाना डिक्रूज प्लेड द रोल ऑफ सिंधिया पावरी, कमांडर रुस्तम पावरी वाइफ। अर्जुन बाजवा प्लेड द रोल ऑफ विक्रम माकीजा। आयशा गुप्ता प्लेड द रोल ऑफ प्रीति माकीजा, विक्रम सिस्टर्स। उषा नादिकनी प्लेड द रोल ऑफ जमन भाई। एंड सचिन कारेकर प्लेड द रोल ऑफ पब्लिक प्रोसिक्यूटर्स लक्ष्मण कांगनी, बेस ऑन द रियल लाइफ राम जेठमलानी। कुमुद मिश्रा प्लेड द रोल ऑफ एरिक बिलिमोरिया, एडिटर्स एंड पब्लिशर्स ऑफ ट्रूथ बेस ऑन द रियल लाइफ रूसी कंजिनिया, हु पब्लिश ब्लिट्स। अंगद देसाई प्लेड द रोल ऑफ जज पटेल एंड प्रोडक्शन ऑफ द फिल्म। रुस्तम प्रोड्यूस द फिल्म ऑन लोकेशन एंड कैंट इन अप्रैल 2016 फॉर द रोमांटिक मॉन्टेज वेयर रुस्तम अक्षय कुमार एंड सिंथिया इलियाना डिक्रूज अवॉज लोनली अपसेट वेन रुस्तम वॉन्ट अवे इन टू लंडन फॉर मेनी मंथ्स विथ द कन्वेंशन ऑफ प्रीटी। विक्रम लुक टुक एडवांटेज ऑफ सिंथिया लोनलीनेस एंड सी फॉल फॉर हिम। हाउएवर ऑन द डे ऑफ विक्रम मर्डर्स सिंथिया हैड ऑलरेडी ब्रोकन अप विथ हिम फॉर द सेक ऑफ हर मैरिज। आफ्टर सी फाउंड आउट द हैड डिवाइस्ड हर, विक्रम कैनॉट बियर हर स्प्रिंग हिम एंड स्लैप हर हार्ड। सी गॉट इंजर्ड एंड वॉक आउट ऑफ विक्रम्स हाउस। ऑन रुस्तम इंस्ट्रक्शन सिंथिया ब्लैकमेल्ड कमाट फॉर रुपीज 550 मिलियन इन एक्सचेंज फॉर द वीटल डॉक्यूमेंट ही नीडेड। इन द कोर्ट हियरिंग रुस्तम अनएक्सपेक्टेडली प्लेड नॉट गिल्टी इन फ्रंट ऑफ द जज पटेल अनुराग देसाई, विच लीड टू ए 9-member जूरी ट्रायल इट एट द कल्मिनेशन ऑफ द ट्रायल। रुस्तम इज फाउंड नॉट गिल्टी बाय द जूरी सिंस ही शॉट विक्रम इट सेल्फ डिफेंस। मेनविल इट इज फाउंड दैट लोबो वॉज इन दिल्ली एंड ही हैड इट मेट बक्सी टू ऑब्टेन द रिकॉर्डिंग ऑफ द ट्रंक कॉल एंड रुस्तम हैड मेड वेन बैक टू इन बॉम्बे। द ट्रंक कॉल इज प्लेड कन्विंसिंग ऑलमोस्ट एवरी वन दैट रुस्तम इज गिल्टी एंड द कोर्ट प्रोसेसिंग इन फॉर द जूरी टू डिसाइड ऑन देयर ओपिनियंस। इन द पोलिस स्टेशन ऑन द नाइट ऑफ द कोर्ट प्रोसेसिंग रुस्तम टेल्स लोबो दैट द ट्रूथ। ही वॉज पोस्टेड इन लंडन इन 1958 फॉर सेवरल मंथ इंस्पेक्टिंग इन एन एयरक्राफ्ट कैरियर दैट द नेवी वॉन्ट टू परचेस। बट ऑन इंस्पेक्शन इट वॉज फाउंडेड बाई रुस्तम दैट द कैरियर हुल वॉज कोरोडेड एंड इट वुड हैव टू रिपेयर्ड एंड मॉडिफाइड बिफोर द कैरियर कुड बी ट्रांसफर टू इंडिया। विक्रम वॉज लॉबिंग फॉर द एयरक्राफ्ट कैरियर टू बी ब्रॉट टू इंडिया एंड ही अलॉन्ग विथ कमाट अटेम्प्ट टू ब्रिज इन ऑर्डर टू कन्विंस देम टू से दैट ही कैरियर्स एंड सी वॉटी। वेन रुस्तम अटेम्प्ट टू नोटिफाई बक्सी इन लंडन, बक्सी ऑल्सो अटेम्प्ट टू ब्रिज हिमसेल्फ एंड गेट ए कैरियर टू इंडिया। विक्रम अटेम्प्ट टू परच्यूड हिम एंड रुस्तम देन स्लैप हिम शोइंग हिम टू पावर ऑफ हिज यूनिफॉर्म। विक्रम एंड डेट्स सिंथिया टू शो रुस्तम्स हिज पावर्स ऑफ मनी एंड टेक रिवेंज ऑन हिम बट नियर नेवर रियली लाइक हर फॉर रियल अनवर्टनेस फॉर द नेवी। रुस्तम देन वॉन्ट फॉर टू विक्रम हाउस टू शूट हिम किल दी ट्रेटर्स बक्सी देन सेंट कमा टू गेट द डॉक्यूमेंट विच रुस्तम सेड He had a hand on Lobo asking for the recording of the trunk call. Give him half the recording and hide his corruption che lobo he sold that Rustam did not rival che about the air carriers has been anyone che would think that navy to be corrupt and then do not believing in them just because of few officers Rustam then rivals that he never actually had any document relating to the proof that the carrier was damaged. In the next day, Rustam declared not guilty by the judge and the jury. Rustam and Cynthia walk out of the court with their hands held up high. The film rolls into the credits, showing the couples settled in Canada. In the inch, it is shown that after Rustam trial, the injury systems was embolized in India and Bakshi committed suicide by shooting himself as and the INS Vikrant. Another newspaper's clipping shows two anonymous donors donated several crores of Prime Minister's relief fund while the home in Canada. Rustam is seen reading a newspaper that has headline starting India becoming the fourth national to acquire a Navy aircraft carrier. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Akshay Kumar played the role of Commander Rustam Pavri, based on real life naval officers. K.M. Nanavati, Ileana D'Cruz played the role of Cynthia Pavri, Commander Rustam Pavri wife. Arjun Bajwa played the role of Vikram Makija. Aisha Gupta played the role of P.D. Makija, Vikram's sisters. Usha Nadikni played the role of Jamane Bhai. And Sachin Karekar played the role of public prosecutors. Lakshman Khangni based on the real life Ram Jethmalani. Kumud Mishra played the role of Eric Billimoria. Editors and publishers of Truth based on the real life Ruchi Kanjinya, who published Blitz. Angad Desai played the role of Judge Patel and premiered the production of the film. Rustam produced the film on locations and Kent in April 2016 for the romantic montage where Rustam, Akshay Kumar and Cynthia Ileana D'Cruz with Rustam is a year 2016. Indian Hindi language crime thriller film written by Vipul K. Rawal and directed by Tinu Suraj Desai. It starring Akshay Kumar, Ileana D'Cruz, Arjun Bajwa and Isha Gupta in leading roles. The film is loosely based on Ye Rishte Hai Pyar Ke in year 1963 on the K.M. Nanavati v. State of Maharashtra court case and narrated the story of naval officers whose wife has an extramural affairs with a businessman made a budget of 500 million and the filming began on February 2016 and was it theatrically released in class with the film's Mohan Jodaro on 12th August 2016 in English cinemas. It has grossed over 2.1 billion rupees worldwide at the box office, emerging as one of the highest grossing Indian films at the 64th National Film Award. Akshay Kumar received a National Film Award for Best Actor for his performance as Rustam Pavri. The plot of the movie was so amazing. In 1959, Indian naval officer Rustam Pavri, Akshay Kumar, is happily married to Cynthia Pavri, Ileana D'Cruz. Their marriage hit the rock when he discovers that his wife is having an affair with his friend Vikram Makija, Arjun Bajwa. After returning early from the ship's development, Rustam discovers Vikram's love letter. Cynthia cupboards well while trying to find her. Rustam sees them together. He returns home and waits for Cynthia and turns and then to comfort her with the love's letters but walk away before Cynthia can explain. Rustam then gets himself a pistol from the naval ship's armory and makes a trunk call to Defence Security KG Bakshi at Defence HQ New Delhi. Afterward, he searched for Vikram first in his office and then at his home. After Rustam entered Vikram's bedroom, the servant hears three bullet gun shot and rushed to the room to discover Vikram's body in a pool and blood. And Rustam walk away with the pistols in his hands. Rustam immediately surrendered to the police, and Inspector Vincent Lobo start investigations. Vikram's sister Preeti Makreja, Aisha Gupta, meets the public suspectors Lakshman Kangani, Sachin Kedekar to get Rustam in toughest punishment possible. On one side, the Navy support his officers and ask the police to hand it over his custody to them, while on the other side, the Pavri community offers help by hiring a good defense lawyer. Rustam refuses everybody's help and decided to fight the case on his own and prepare police custody. Rustam's senior naval officer, Rear Admiral Prasad Kamat, permit Sethi change to go to his house and search for a set of documents, but they failed to find anything. Scared, Cynthia rushes to jail to inform Rustam, who finally meet and listens to Cynthia's story about how she was lonely, upset when Rustam went away into London for many months. With the conventions of Preeti, Vikram took advantage of Cynthia's loneliness and she fall for him. However, on the day of Vikram's murder, Cynthia had already broken up with him for the sake of her marriage. After she found out the had devised her, Vikram cannot bear her, spring him and slap her hard. She got injured and walked out of Vikram's house. On Rustam's instructions, Cynthia blackmailed Kamat for ₹550 million in exchange for the vital document he needed. In the court hearings, Rustam unexpectedly pledged not guilty in front of the Judge Patel Anurag Desai, which led to a 9-member jury trial. It at the culmination of the trial, Rustam is found not guilty by the jury since he shot Vikram in self-defense. Meanwhile, it is found that Lobo was in Delhi and he had it met Bakshi to obtain the recordings of the trunk call and Rustam had made when back to in Bombay. The trunk call is played, convincing almost everyone that Rustam is guilty, and the court processing in for the jury to decide on their opinions. In the police station, on the night of the court processing, Rustam tells Lobo that the truth. He was posted in London in 1958 for several months, inspecting in an aircraft carrier that the Navy wanted to purchase. But on inspections, it was found by Rustam that the carrier hull was corroded and it would have to be repaired and modified before the carrier could be transferred to India. Vikram was lobbying for the aircraft carriers to be brought to India, and he along with Kamat attempted to bridge in order to convince them to say that he carriers and COT. When Rustam attempted to notify Bakshi in London, Bakshi also attempted to bridge himself and get a carrier to India. Vikram attempted to persuade him and Rustam then slapped him, showing him to power of his uniform. Vikram and dates Cynthia to show Rustam his powers of money and take revenge on him, but never really like her for real. unworthiness for the navy. Rustam then went for to Vikram house to shoot him, kill the traitors. Bakshi then sent Kama to get the document which Rustam said he had, and on Lobo asking for the recording of the trunk call, give him half the recording and hide the his corruption. Lobo he sold that Rustam did not rival about the air carriers has been anyone would think that navy to be corrupt, and then do not believing in them just because of few officers. Rustam then rivals that he never actually had any document relating to the proof that the carrier was damaged. In the next day, Rustam declared not guilty by the judge and the jury. Rustam and Cynthia walk out of the court with their hands held up high. The film rolls into the credits showing the couple settled in Canada. In the inch, it is shown that after Rustam trial, the injury system was abolished in India, and Bakshi committed suicide by shooting himself. As and the INS Vikrant Canada newspapers clipping shows to anonymous donor donated several crores of Prime Minister's relief fund. While the home in Canada, Rustam is seen reading a newspaper that has headline starting India becoming the fourth national to acquire a Navy aircraft carrier. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Akshay Kumar played the role of Commander Rustam Pavri, based on real life naval officers. K.M. Nanavati, Ileana D'Cruz played the role of Cynthia Pavri, Commander Rustam Pavri wife. Arjun Bajwa played the role of Vikram Makija. Aisha Gupta played the role of Preeti Makija, Vikram's sisters. Usha Nadkarni played the role of Jamuna Bhai, and Sachin Kadekar played the role of public prosecutors Lakshman Kangani, based on the real life Ram Jet Malani. Kumud Mishra played the role of Eric Bilimoria, editors and publishers of Truth, based on the real life Rosi Karanjinia, who published Blitz. Angad Desai played the role of Judge Patel and the production of the film. Rustam produced the film on locations and Kent in April 2016 for the romantic montage where Rustam, Akshay Kumar and Cynthia Ileana D'Cruz was lonely, upset when Rustam went away to London for many months with the conventions of Preeti. Vikram Luke took advantage of Cynthia's loneliness and she fell for him. However, on the day of Vikram's murder, Cynthia had already broken up with him for the sake of her marriage. After she found out she had devised her, Vikram cannot bear her, spring him and slap her hard. She got injured and walked out of Vikram's house. On Rustam's instructions, Cynthia blackmailed Kamat for rupees 550 million in exchange for the vital document he needed. In the court hearings, Rustam unexpectedly pledged not guilty in front of the Judge Patel, Anurag Desai, which led to a 9-member jury trial. It at the culmination of the trial, Rustam is found not guilty by the jury since he shot Vikram in self-defense. Meanwhile, it is found that Lobo was in Delhi and he hadn't met Bakshi to obtain the recordings of the trunk call, and Rustam had went back to in Bombay. The trunk call is played, convincing almost everyone that Rustam is guilty, and the court processing in for the jury to decide on their opinions. In the police station, on the night of the court processing, Rustam tells Lobo that the truth. He was posted in London in 1958 for several months, inspecting in an aircraft carrier that the Navy wanted to purchase. But on inspections, it was found by Rustam that the carrier hull was corroded and it would have to be repaired and modified before the carrier could be transferred to India. Vikram was lobbying for the aircraft carrier to be brought to India, and he along with Kamath attempted to bridge in order to convince them to say that he carriers and COT. When Rustam attempt to notify Bakshi in London, Bakshi also attempts to bridge himself and get a carrier to India. Vikram attempt to persuade him, and Rustam then slap him, showing him to power off his uniforms. Vikram and dates Cynthia to show Rustam's his powers of money and take revenge on him, but never really like her for real unworthiness for the Navy. Rustam then wants to Vikram house to shoot him, kill the traitors. Bakshi then sent Kamath to get the document which Rustam said he had, and on Lobo asking for the recording of the trunk call, give him half the recording and hide his corruption. Lobo he sold that Rustam did not rival about the air carriers as been anyone would think that Navy to be corrupt, and then not believing in them just because of few officers. Rustam then rivals that he never actually had any document relating to the proof that the carrier was damaged. In the next day, Rustam declared not guilty by the judge and the jury. Rustam and Cynthia walk out of the court with their hands held up high. The film rolls into the credits, showing the couples settled in Canada. In the inch, it is shown that after Rustam trial, the injury systems was embolized in India, and Bakshi committed suicide by shooting himself. As and the INS Vikrant, another newspaper's clipping shows to anonymous donor donated several crores of Prime Minister's relief fund. While the home in Canada, Rustam is seen reading a newspaper that has headline starting India becoming the fourth national to acquire a Navy aircraft carrier. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Akshay Kumar played the role of Commander Rustam Pavri, based on real life naval officers. K.M. Nanavati, Ileana D'Cruz played the role of Cynthia Pavri, Commander Rustam Pavri wife. Arjun Bajwa played the role of Vikram Makija. Aisha Gupta played the role of P.D. Makija, Vikram's sisters. Usha Nadikni played the role of Jamane Bhai, and Sachin Karekar played the role of public prosecutors. Lakshman Kangani based on the real life Ram Jethmalani. Kumud Mishra played the role of Eric Billimoria, editors and publishers of Truth, based on the real life Ruchi Kanjinya, who published Blitz. Angad Desai played the role of Judge Patel and premiered the production of the film. Rustam produced the film on locations and Kent in April 2016 for the romantic montage where Rustam, Akshay Kumar and Cynthia Ileana D'Cruz visit Rustam is a year 2016. Indian Hindi language crime thriller film written by Vipul K. Rawal and directed by Tinu Suraj Desai. It starring Akshay Kumar, Ileana D'Cruz, Arjun Bajwa and Isha Gupta in leading roles. The film is loosely based on Ye Rishte Hai Pyar Ke in year 1963 on the K.M. नानावती वी स्टेट ऑफ महाराष्ट्र कोर्ट केस एंड नरेटेड द स्टोरी ऑफ नेवल ऑफिसर हुज वाइफ हैज एन एक्सट्रामिनल अफेयर्स विद ए बिजनेस मैन मेड ए बजट ऑफ 500 मिलियंस एंड द फिल्मिंग बिगेन ऑन फेब्रवरी 2016 एंड वॉज इट थिएटरली रिलीज इन क्लैश विद द फिल्म मोहन जोदारो ऑन 12 अगस्त 2016 इन इंग्लिश सिनेमास इट हैज ग्रोज ओवर 2.1 बिलियन रुपीज वर्ल्ड वाइड एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस इमर्जिंग एज वन ऑफ द हाइएस्ट ग्रोजिंग इंडियन फिल्म एट द 64th नेशनल फिल्म अवार्ड अक्षय कुमार रिसीव ए नेशनल फिल्म अवार्ड फॉर बेस्ट एक्टर फॉर हिज परफॉर्मेंस एज रुस्तम पावरी द प्लॉट ऑफ द मूवी वॉज सो अमेजिंग इन 1959 इंडियन नेवल ऑफिसर रुस्तम पावरी अक्षय कुमार इज हैप्पीली मैरिड टू चिंतिया पावरी इलियाना डिक्रूज देयर मैरिड हिट द रॉक व्हेन ही डिस्कवर्स दैट हिज वाइफ इज हैविंग एन अफेयर विद हिज फ्रेंड विक्रम मकीजा अर्जुन बाजवा आफ्टर रिटर्निंग अर्ली फ्रॉम द शिप्स डेवलपमेंट रुस्तम डिस्कवर्स विक्रम लव लेटर चिंतिया कपोर्स Well, while trying to find her, Rustam sees them together. He returns home and waits for Cynthia and turns and then to comfort her with the love letters, but walk away before Cynthia can explain. Rustam then gets himself a pistol from the naval ship's armory and makes a trunk call to Defense Security KG Bakshi. At Defense HQ New Delhi. Afterward, he searched for Vikram first in his office and then at his home. After Rustam enters Vikram's bedroom, the servant hears three bullet gun shot and rushes to the room to discover Vikram's body in a pool and blood. And Rustam walks away with the pistols in his hands. Rustam immediately surrenders to the police and Inspector Vincent Lobo start investigations. Vikram's sister Preeti Makreja, Aisha Gupta, meets the public suspects Lakshman Kangani, Sachin Kedekar to get Rustam in toughest punishment possible. On one side, the Navy support his officers and ask the police to hand it over his custody to them. While on the other side, the Pavri community offers help by hiring a good defense lawyer. Rustam refuses everybody's help and decided to fight the case on his own and prepare police custody. Rustam's senior naval officer Rear Admiral Prasad Kamat permit Sethi change to go to his house and search for a set of documents, but they failed to find anything. Scared, Cynthia rushes to jail to inform Rustam, who finally meet and listen to Cynthia's story about how she was lonely, upset when Rustam went away into London for many months. With the conventions of Preeti, Vikram took advantage of Cynthia's loneliness and she fall for him. However, on the day of Vikram's murder, Cynthia had already broken up with him for the sake of her marriage. After she found out the had devised her, Vikram cannot bear her suffering him and slap her hard. She got injured and walked out of Vikram's house. On Rustam's instructions, Cynthia blackmailed Kamat for ₹550 million in exchange for the vital document he needed. In the court hearings, Rustam unexpectedly pledged not guilty in front of the Judge Patel Anurag Desai, which led to a 9-member jury trial. It at the culmination of the trial, Rustam is found not guilty by the jury since he shot Vikram. It self defense meanwhile it is found that Lobo was in Delhi and he hadn't met Bakshi to obtain the recordings of the trunk call and Rustam had made when back to in Bombay. The trunk call is played convincing almost everyone that Rustam is guilty and the court processing in for the jury to decide on their opinions. In the police station on the night of the court processing, Rustam tells Lobo that the truth. He was posted in London in 1958 for several months inspecting in an aircraft carrier that the Navy wanted to purchase. But on inspections, it was found by Rustam that the carrier hull was corroded and it would have to be repaired and modified before the carrier could be transferred to India. Vikram was lobbying for the aircraft carriers to be brought to India and he along with Kamath attempted to bridge in order to convince them to say that he carriers and COT. When Rustam attempted to notify Bakshi in London, Bakshi also attempts to bridge himself and get a carrier to India. Vikram attempts to persuade him and Rustam then slaps him, showing him to power of his uniform. Vikram and dates Cynthia to show Rustam his powers of money and take revenge on him, but never really like her for real unworthiness for the Navy. Rustam then wants to Vikram house to shoot him, kill the traitors Bakshi, then sent Kamath to get the document which Rustam said he had and on Lobo asking for the recording of the trunk call. Give him half the recording and hide his corruption. Lobo he sold that Rustam did not rival about the air carriers as been anyone would think that Navy to be corrupt and then not believing in them just because of few officers. Rustam then rivals that he never actually had any document relating to the proof that the carrier was damaged. In the next day, Rustam declared not guilty by the judge and the jury. Rustam and Cynthia walk out of the court with their hands held up high. The film rolls into the credits, showing the couple settled in Canada. In the inch, it is shown that after Rustam trial, the injury system was abolished in India and Bakshi committed suicide by shooting himself. As and the INS Vikrant Canada newspapers clipping shows to anonymous donor donated several crores of Prime Minister's relief fund while the home in Canada. Rustam is seen reading a newspaper that has headline starting India becoming the fourth national to acquire a Navy aircraft carrier. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Akshay Kumar played the role of Commander Rustam Pavri, based on real life naval officers. K.M. Nanavati, Ileana D'Cruz played the role of Cynthia Pavri, Commander Rustam Pavri wife. Arjun Bajwa played the role of Vikram Makija. Aisha Gupta played the role of Preeti Makija, Vikram's sisters. Usha Nadikini played the role of Jamuna Bhai and Sachin Karekar played the role of public prosecutors. Lakshman Kangani based on the real life Ram Jethmalani. Kumud Mishra played the role of Eric Bilimoria, editors and publishers of Truth based on the real life Rosi Kanjinya, who published Blitz. Angad Desai played the role of Judge Patel and the production of the film. Rustam produced the film on locations and Kent in April 2016 for the romantic मॉन्टेज वेल रुस्तम अक्षय कुमार एंड सिंथिया इलियाना डिक्रूज विच ही वॉज लोनली अपसेट वेन रुस्तम वॉन्ट अवे इन टू लंडन फॉर मेनी मंथ्स विथ दी कन्वेंशंस ऑफ प्रीति विक्रम लुक took advantage of Cynthia's loneliness and she fall for him. However, on the day of Vikram's murder, Cynthia had already broken up with him for the sake of her marriage. After she found out he had devised her, Vikram cannot bear her spurning him and slap her hard. She got injured and walked out of Vikram's house. On Rustam's instructions, Cynthia blackmailed Kamat for rupees 550 million in exchange for the vital document he needed. In the court hearings, Rustam unexpectedly pledged not guilty in front of the judge Patel Anurag Desai, which led to a 9-member jury trial at the culmination of the trial. Rustam is found not guilty by the jury since he shot Vikram in self-defense. Meanwhile, it is found that Lobo was in Delhi and he hadn't met Bakshi to obtain the recordings of the trunk call and Rustam had made when back to in Bombay. The trunk call is played, convincing almost everyone that Rustam is guilty, and the court processing in for the jury to decide on their opinions. In the police station, on the night of the court processing, Rustam tells Lobo that the truth. He was posted in London in 1958 for several months, inspecting in an aircraft carrier that the Navy wanted to purchase. But on inspections, it was found by Rustam that the carrier hull was corroded and it would have to be repaired and modified before the carrier could be transferred to India. Vikram was lobbying for the aircraft carriers to be brought to India, and he along with Kamat attempted to bridge in order to convince them to say that he carriers and COT. When Rustam attempt to notify Bakshi in London, Bakshi also attempts to bridge himself and get a carrier to India. Vikram attempt to persuade him and Rustam then slap him, showing him to power of his uniforms. Vikram and dates Cynthia to show Rustam's his powers of money and take revenge on him, but never really like her for real unworthiness for the Navy. Rustam then want for to Vikram house to shoot him, kill the traitors Bakshi, then sent Kamat to get the document which Rustam said he had, and on Lobo asking for the recording of the trunk call, give him half the recording and hide his corruption. Lobo he sold that Rustam did not rival about the air carriers as been anyone would think that Navy to be corrupt, and then not believing in them just because of few officers. Rustam then rivals that he never actually had any document relating to the proof that the carrier was damaged. In the next day, Rustam declared not guilty by the judge and the jury. Rustam and Cynthia walk out of the court with their hands held up high. The films rolls into the credits, showing the couples settled in Canada. In the inch, it is shown that after Rustam trial, the injury system was abolished in India and Bakshi committed suicide by shooting himself. As and the INS Vikrant, another newspaper's clipping shows to Anonymous donor donated several crores of Prime Minister's relief fund while the home in Canada. Rustam is seen reading a newspaper that has headline starting India becoming the fourth national to acquire a Navy aircraft carrier. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Akshay Kumar played the role of Commander Rustam Pavri, based on real life naval officers KM Nanavati. Ileana D'Cruz played the role of Cynthia Pavri, Commander Rustam Pavri wife. Arjun Bajwa played the role of Vikram Makija. Aisha Gupta played the role of Preeti Makija, Vikram's sisters. Usha Nadkarni played the role of Jamuna Bhai, and Sachin Kadekar played the role of public prosecutors Lakshman Khangni, based on the real life Ram Jethmalani. Kumud Mishra played the role of Eric Billimoria, editors and publishers of Truth, based on the real life Ruchi Kanjinya, who published Blitz. Angad Desai played the role of Judge Patel and premiered the production of the film. Rustam produced the film on locations and Kent in April 2016 for the romantic montage where Rustam, Akshay Kumar and Cynthia Ileana D'Cruz with Rustam is a year 2016. Indian Hindi language crime thriller film written by Vipul K. Rawal and directed by Tinu Suraj Desai. It starring Akshay Kumar, Ileana D'Cruz, Arjun Bajwa and Isha Gupta in leading roles. The film is loosely based on Ye Rishte Hai Pyar Ke in year 1963 on the K.M. Nanavati v. State of Maharashtra court case, and narrated the story of naval officers whose wife has an extramarital affairs with a businessman, made a budget of 500 million, and the filming began on February 2016 and was it theatrically released in class with the film's Mohan Jodaro on 12th August 2016 in English cinemas. It has grossed over 2.1 billion rupees worldwide at the box office, emerging as one of the highest grossing Indian films at the 64th National Film Award. Akshay Kumar received a National Film Award for Best Actor for his performance as Rustam Pavri. The plot of the movie was so amazing. In 1959, Indian naval officer Rustam Pavri, Akshay Kumar, is happily married to Cynthia Pavri, Ileana D'Cruz. Their marriage hit the rock when he discovers that his wife is having an affair with his friend Vikram Makija, Arjun Bajwa. After returning early from the ship's development, Rustam discovers Vikram's love letter. Cynthia cuts well while trying to find her. Rustam sees them together. He returns home and waits for Cynthia and then to comfort her with the love's letters, but walk away before Cynthia can explain. Rustam then gets himself a pistol from the naval ship's armory and makes a trunk call to Defense Security KG Bakshi at Defense HQ New Delhi. Afterward, he searches for Vikram first in his office and then at his home. After Rustam enters Vikram's bedroom, the servant hears three bullet gun shot and rushes to the room to discover Vikram's body in a pool and blood. Rustam walks away with the pistols in his hands. Rustam immediately surrenders to the police and Inspector Vincent Lobo start investigations. Vikram's sisters Preeti Makreja, Aisha Gupta, Mirch the public suspectors Lakshman Kangani, Sachin Kedekar to get Rustam in toughest punishment possible. On one side, the Navy support his officers and ask the police to hand it over his custody to them, while on the other side, the Pavri community offers help by hearing a good defense lawyer, Rustam refused everybody help and decided to fight the case on his own and prepare police custody. Rustam's senior naval officer, Rear Admiral Prasad Kamat, permit Sethi Chand to go to his house and search for a set of documents, but they failed to find anything. Scared, Cynthia rushes to jail to inform Rustam, who finally meet and listens to Cynthia's story about how she was lonely, upset when Rustam went away into London for many months. With the conventions of pretty, Vikram took advantage of Cynthia's loneliness and she fall for him. However, on the day of Vikram's murder, Cynthia had already broken up with him for the sake of her marriage. After she found out she had divorced her, Vikram cannot bear her, spring him and slap her hard. She got injured and walked out of Vikram's house. On Rustam's instructions, Cynthia blackmailed Kamat for ₹550 million in exchange for the vital document he needed. In the court hearings, Rustam unexpectedly pledged not guilty in front of the Judge Patel Anurag Desai, which led to a 9-member jury trial. It at the culmination of the trial, Rustam is found not guilty by the jury since he shot Vikram in self-defense. Meanwhile, it is found that Lobo was in Delhi and he had met Bakshi to obtain the recordings of the trunk call and Rustam had made when back to in Bombay. The trunk call is played, convincing almost everyone that Rustam is guilty, and the court processing in for the jury to decide on their opinions. In the police station, on the night of the court processing, Rustam tells Lobo that the truth. He was posted in London in 1958 for several months, inspecting in an aircraft carrier that the Navy wanted to purchase. But on inspections, it was found by Rustam that the carrier hull was corroded and it would have to be repaired and modified before the carrier could be transferred to India. Vikram was lobbying for the aircraft carriers to be brought to India, and he along with Kamat attempted to bridge in order to convince them to say that he carriers and COT. When Rustam attempted to notify Bakshi in London, Bakshi also attempted to bridge himself and get a carrier to India. Vikram attempted to persuade him and Rustam then slapped him, showing him to power of his uniform. Vikram and dates Cynthia to show Rustam his powers of money and take revenge on him, but never really like her for real unworthiness for the Navy. Rustam then went to Vikram's house to shoot him, kill the traitors Bakshi, then sent Kamat to get the document which Rustam said he had, and on Lobo asking for the recording of the trunk call, give him half the recording and hide his corruption. Lobo, he sold that Rustam did not rival about the air carriers as been anyone would think that Navy to be corrupt, and then not believing in them just because of few officers. Rustam then rivals that he never actually had any document relating to the proof that the carrier was damaged. In the next day, Rustam declared not guilty by the judge and the jury. Rustam and Cynthia walk out of the court with their hands हाइल्ड अप हाई द फिल्म्स रोल्स इनटू द गेडीज शोइंग द कपल्स सेटल्ड इन कनाडा इन द इंच इट इज शोन दैट आफ्टर रुस्तम 12 द इंजरी सिस्टम्स वाज एम्बोलाइज्ड इन इंडिया एंड बक्सी कमिटेड सुसाइड बाय शूटिंग हिमसेल्फ एज एंड द INS Vikrant another newspapers clipping shows to anonymous donor donated several crores of Prime Minister's relief fund while the home in Canada Rustam is seen reading a newspaper that has headline starting India becoming the fourth national to acquire a Navy aircraft carrier. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Akshay Kumar played the role of Commander Rustam Pavri. Based on real life naval officers KM Nanavati, Ileana D'Cruz played the role of Cynthia Pavri, Commander Rustam Pavri wife, Arjun Bajwa played the role of Vikram Makija, Aisha Gupta played the role of Preeti Makija, Vikram's sisters, Usha Nadikni played the role of Jamane Bhai, and Sachin Karekar played the role of public. Prosecutors Lakshman Kangani based on the real life Ram Jethmalani. Kumud Mishra played the role of Eric Bilimoria, editors and publishers of Truth based on the real life Rosi Kanjinya, who published Blitz. Angad Desai played the role of Judge Patel and the production of the film. Rustam produced the film on locations and Kent in April 2016 for the romantic montage where Rustam, Akshay Kumar and Cynthia Ileana D'Cruz was lonely upset when Rustam went away to London for many months with the conventions of Preeti. Vikram took advantage of Cynthia's loneliness and she fell for him. However, on the day of Vikram's murder, Cynthia had already broken up with him for the sake of her marriage. After she found out she had divorced her, Vikram cannot bear her suffering him and slapped her hard. She got injured and walked out of Vikram's house. On Rustam's instructions, Cynthia blackmailed Kamat for Rs. 550 million in exchange for the vital document he needed. In the court hearings, Rustam unexpectedly pledged not guilty in front of the Judge Patel Anurag Desai, which led to a 9-member jury trial. It at the culmination of the trial, Rustam is found not guilty by the jury since he shot Vikram in self-defense. Meanwhile, it is found that Lobo was in Delhi and he hadn't met Bakshi to obtain the recordings of the trunk call and Rustam had made when back to in Bombay. The trunk call is played, convincing almost everyone that Rustam is guilty and the court processing in for the jury to decide on their opinions. In the police station, on the night of the court processing, Rustam tells Lobo that the truth. He was posted in London in 1958 for several months, inspecting in an aircraft carrier that the Navy wanted to purchase. But on inspections, it was found by Rustam that the carrier hull was corroded and it would have to be repaired and modified before the carrier could be transferred to India. Vikram was lobbying for the aircraft carriers to be brought to India and he along with Kamat attempted to bridge in order to convince them to say that he carriers and CVT. When Rustam attempted to notify Bakshi in London, Bakshi also attempts to bridge himself and get a carrier to India. Vikram attempts to persuade him and Rustam then slapped him, showing him the power of his uniforms. Vikram and dates Cynthia to show Rustam his powers of money and take revenge on him, but never really like her for real unworthiness for the Navy. Rustam then went to Vikram house to shoot him, kill the traitors Bakshi, then sent Kama to get the document which Rustam said he had, and on Lobo asking for the recording of the trunk call, give him half the recording and hide his corruption. Lobo, he sold that Rustam did not rival about the air carriers as been anyone would think that Navy to be corrupt, and then not believing in them just because of few officers. Rustam then rivals that he never actually had any document relating to the proof that the carrier was damaged. In the next day, Rustam declared not guilty by the judge and the jury. Rustam and Cynthia walk out of the court with their hands held up high. The film rolls into the credits, showing the couples settled in Canada. In the inch, it is shown that after Rustam trial, the injury system was abolished in India, and Bakshi committed suicide by shooting himself. As and the INS Vikrant, another newspaper's clipping shows to anonymous donor donated several crores of Prime Minister's relief fund. While the home in Canada, Rustam is seen reading a newspaper that has headline starting India becoming the fourth national to acquire a Navy aircraft carrier. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Akshay Kumar played the role of Commander Rustam Pavri, based on real life naval officers. K.M. Nanavati, Ileana D'Cruz, played the role of Cynthia Pavri, Commander Rustam Pavri wife. Arjun Bajwa played the role of Vikram Makija. Aisha Gupta played the role of P.D. Makija, Vikram's sisters. Usha Nadikni played the role of Jamane Bhai, and Sachin Karekar played the role of public prosecutors Lakshman Kangani, based on the real life Ram Jethmalani. Kumud Mishra played the role of Eric Billimoria, editors and publishers of Truth, based on the real life Rosie Kanjinya, who published Blitz. Angad Desai played the role of Judge Patel and premiered the production of the film. Rustam produced the film on locations and Kent in April 2016 for the romantic montage where Rustam, Akshay Kumar and Cynthia Ileana D'Cruz visit Rustam is a year 2016. Indian Hindi language crime thriller film written by Vipul K. Rawal and directed by Tinu Suraj Desai. It starring Akshay Kumar, Ileana D'Cruz, Arjun Bajwa and Isha Gupta in leading roles. The film is loosely based on Ye Rishte Hai Pyar Ke in year 1963 on the K.M. Nanavati v. State of Maharashtra court case, and narrated the story of naval officers whose wife has an extramarital affair with a businessman, made a budget of $500 million, and the filming began on February 2016 and was it theatrically released in class with the film's Mohan Jodaro on 12th August 2016 in English cinemas. It has grossed over 2.1 billion rupees worldwide at the box office, emerging as one of the highest grossing Indian films at the 64th National Film Award. Akshay Kumar received a National Film Award for Best Actor for his performance as Rustam Pavri. The plot of the movie was so amazing. In 1959, Indian naval officer Rustam Pavri, Akshay Kumar, is happily married to Cynthia Pavri, Ileana D'Cruz. Their marriage hit the rock when he discovers that his wife is having an affair with his friend Vikram मकीजा अर्जुन बाजवा आफ्टर रिटर्निंग अर्ली फ्रॉम द शिप्स डेवलपमेंट रुस्तम रिकवर डिस्कवर्स विक्रम लव लेटर सिंथिया कपबोर्ड्स विल वाइल ट्राइंग टू फाइंड हर रुस्तम सीज देम्स टुगेदर्स ही रिटर्न होम एंड वेट फॉर सिंथिया एंड टर्न्स एंड देम्स कंफर्ट हर विथ द लव्स लेटर्स बट वॉक अवे बिफोर सिंथिया कैन एक्सप्लेन Rustam then gets himself a pistol from the naval ship's armory and makes a trunk call to Defense Security KG Bakshi at Defense HQ New Delhi. Afterward, he searches for Vikram first in his office and then at his home. After Rustam enters Vikram's bedroom, the servant hears three bullet gun shot and rushes to the room to discover Vikram body in a pool and blood. Rustam walk away with the pistols in his hands. Rustam immediately surrender to the police and Inspector Vincent Lobo start investigations. Vikram's sister Preeti Makreja, Aisha Gupta, meets the public suspectors Lakshman Kangani, Sachin Kedekar to get Rustam in toughest punishment possible. On one side, the Navy support his officers and ask the police to hand it over his custody to them, while on the other side, the Pavri community offers help by hiring a good defense lawyer. Rustam refuses everybody's help and decided to fight the case on his own and prepare police custody. Rustam's senior naval officer, Rear Admiral Prasad Kamat, permit Sethi change to go to his house and search for a set of documents, but they failed to find anything. Scared, Cynthia rushes to jail to inform Rustam, who finally meet and listen to Cynthia's story about how she was lonely, upset when Rustam went away to London for many months. With the conventions of Preeti, Vikram took advantage of Cynthia's loneliness and she fall for him. However, on the day of Vikram's murder, Cynthia had already broken up with him for the sake of her marriage. After she found out she had devised her, Vikram cannot bear her suffering him and slap her hard. She got injured and walked out of Vikram's house. On Rustam's instructions, Cynthia blackmailed Kamat for ₹550 million in exchange for the vital document he needed. In the court hearings, Rustam unexpectedly pledged not guilty in front of the Judge Patel Anurag Desai, which led to a 9-member jury trial. At the culmination of the trial, Rustam is found not guilty by the jury since he shot Vikram in self-defense. Meanwhile, it is found that Lobo was in Delhi and he had met Bakshi to obtain the recordings of the trunk call and Rustam had made when back to in Bombay. The trunk call is played, convincing almost everyone that Rustam is guilty, and the court processing in for the jury to decide on their opinions. In the police station, on the night of the court processing, Rustam tells Lobo that the truth. He was posted in London in 1958 for several months, inspecting in an aircraft carrier that the Navy wanted to purchase. But on inspections, it was found by Rustam that the carrier hull was corroded and it would have to be repaired and modified before the carrier could be transferred to India. Vikram was lobbying for the aircraft carriers to be brought to India, and he, along with Kamat, attempt to bridge in order to convince them to say that he carries and see what he. When Rustam attempt to notify Bakshi in London, Bakshi also attempts to bridge himself and get a carrier to India. Vikram attempt to persuade him and Rustam then slap him, showing him to power of his uniforms. Vikram and dates Cynthia to show Rustam his powers of money and take revenge on him, but never really like her for real unworthiness for the Navy. Rustam then want to Vikram house to shoot him, kill the traitors. Bakshi then sent Kama to get the document which Rustam said he had, and on Lobo asking for the recording of the trunk call, give him half the recording and hide his corruption. Lobo he sold that Rustam did not rival about the air carriers as been anyone would think that Navy to be corrupt, and then do not believing in them just because of few officers. Rustam then rivals that he never actually had any document relating to the proof that the carrier was damaged. In the next day, Rustam declared not guilty by the judge and the jury. Rustam and Cynthia walk out of the court with their hands held up high. The film rolls into the credits, showing the couple settled in Canada. In the inch, it is shown that after Rustam trial, the injury system was abolished in India and Bakshi committed suicide by shooting himself. As and the INS Vikrant Canada newspapers clipping shows to anonymous donor donated several crores of Prime Minister's relief fund. While the home in Canada, Rustam is seen reading a newspaper that has headline starting India becoming the fourth national to acquire a Navy aircraft carrier. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Akshay Kumar played the role of Commander Rustam Pavri, based on real life naval officers. K.M. Nanavati, Ileana D'Cruz played the role of Cynthia Pavri, Commander Rustam Pavri wife. Arjun Bajwa played the role of Vikram Makija. Aisha Gupta played the role of